All the trams are gone,
but we can find out where they went. Come on.
This data is a mess, but it looks like the trams were heading toward a supply depot?
Fort Ronick. I know it. It's a good place as any to start looking. I'll show you where it is. Faster we get this done, faster I can get back to looking for my sister.
Arn, can you hear me?
I'm here.
We might know where to find the cooling rods. Fort Ronick. If the Separatists let the Hidden Chain in there, I doubt we'll get a warm welcome. Get back to Captain Bly's and tell him we might need some backup.
Don't worry, I'll handle it. I just talked to Bly's. He said seismic activity from the geothermal station collapsed some of the tram tunnels.
So we might be able to catch the cooling rods before they get to the fort.
We can try. There are maintenance hatches that can get us into the tram system. Let's see if we find any smashed up Separatists.
Maybe we should just carry it.
Give it a second. I'm sure it's nowhere near as fancy as the droids you're used to. But I promise, it'll get the job done. All this? What were they doing? Mina! Mina! Oh no! Rami! Don't! It's fine. I didn't know him that well. He was a friend of Mina's. No one's seen him the last few days, either. I was starting to think that maybe they just ran off somewhere. Somewhere better than here. And she'd call and tell me how great it is. That's what I get for hoping, I guess. Or she could be worlds away by now. We need to finish this. This Hidden Chain scum has a lot to answer for. Aren't you here to stop them? Isn't that why I'm helping you? As long as we do that, what difference does it make how I feel?
Captain Bly's is asking for an update on those cooling rods.
I bet he is. Tell Bly's this isn't some back alley dust up that he can just write up and forget about. It's time for him to get off his backside and do something.
I'll pass this along. I just hope you can stop the Hidden Chain before they do too much damage. It's all anyone could ask for. But I know you'll do even more anyway. Good. I'll update Captain Bly's. Talk soon.
Fort Ronick isn't far from here. I bet a month's wages they just walk the rest of the way. You want to take out the rest of the Hidden Chain? Let's go find them.
I briefed Captain Blize on the situation with the hostages. He's getting reinforcements together. All you have to do is say the word and I'll send him your way.
Well, that might not be a good idea. It looks like they've activated the fort's exterior defenses.
We'll find a way to shut them down. Separatist scum! You're going to get us all killed! Unbelievable! Nothing to say for yourself! We all have a problem with the Republic, but we don't kidnap people! Destroying these? Killing you? I will have served the cause well! Where are the people you took? They're coming. Get the assets off-world! We need to get out of here! There's no time! You heard her! They could be taking off right now! Ugh, fine! But hurry!
What's the situation?
We were wrong about the cooling rods. The hidden chain or the Separatists must have moved them somewhere else. Blize will just have to keep looking.
That's not good. I'll let him know he needs to send someone to keep the geothermal station from melting down again. What about you?
The hidden chain that are left are moving people off-world. I'm going after them.
All right. Good luck.
NR02. There's a package on Ord Mantell. Kessen's Landing.
You got what you wanted. My sister could still be here, and we're not leaving until I see for myself. Mina! No! She was right there. I told you we were running out of time to find her. We could have... I could have... She was right there!
We tried our best to reach them in time. I wish that we had.
Tell that to everyone in town who's got someone on that shuttle.
It was you who was meddling in my raid. Looks like Vizsla doesn't even bother to come along anymore. Just sends you out to clean up her mess. But I guess it's only fair, seeing how she had us running your errands for as long as we did.
Who is he?
I don't know.
You're better than this. You've got strength and skill that would put some of my elite to shame. Field Marshal Cole rewards people like us. She'd welcome your help if you ever get tired of being Shay's bootlicker.
Shay has accomplished more than you or Hedda could ever dream of. I owe her for the times she's helped me.
Everything people know her for is long in the past. She's not fit to lead us into the future we deserve. The Field Marshal is.
I don't abandon my allies.
I knew you were weak, but I had no idea you were this stupid. Kesareem! The biggest mistake of your life, ROAT. Field Marshal Cole will have your pretty head for this.
I'm not afraid of Hedda.
No? What about everyone else? What do you think will happen when you don't have her favor anymore?
I don't care.
Your brother won't protect you.
Shut up!
Hell, Rakan would give anything for the honor of killing you, traitor. I am Tyrus Varad! I am the Broken Blade! And I will shatter you into pieces!
Why you're here, but I'm glad you offered to help.
I wasn't going to stand there and do nothing.
What's going on? You're not working with the Hidden Chain anymore?
Not exactly. Hedda's opened the holocron that I took from Elom. She found plans on it, for a machine. Her followers are collecting what she needs to build it. I tried to tell Hedda I won't help her do this. You don't say no to Hedda. You don't walk away. I don't know if I want to walk away. I've been doing what I can to sabotage them, but trying not to get caught makes it impossible to do anything. I need help. Real help.
If what you're saying is true, how have you gotten away with as much as you have?
Luck? Too much trust on their part? Whatever it is, I think I'm running out of it. Things are getting much worse.
Feel much.
I didn't.
Don't panic. If you hadn't done something, he would have ruined your plan.
But it was.
You did well. We can take him prisoner, and no one will follow him.
What are you going to do with him?
He'll be locked away where he can't do any more damage.
That's good. I knew this would get complicated, but I need to cover my tracks. Set some things up before anyone gets suspicious. I do want your help, but I'm getting that holocron away from Hedda. Whether or not you agree to it.
She can't be allowed to keep it. I'll do what you need me to.
Thank you. When I'm ready to move, I'll let you know. Your friend is gone.
All right?
tell Blythe there's a prisoner here for him to collect. He's one of Hedda's. Someone important. I'll tell you more later, but for now, the hidden chain are gone.
Didn't expect anything less. I'll see you in a little while.
I sent your description of the Mandalorian you captured to Master Saldaren. I thought maybe she had something in her files that could identify him. You were face to face with Tyrus Brokenblade, leader of Clan Varad, and an integral part of Hedda Cole's inner circle. No wonder your comms were down for as long as they were. Things must have gotten really out of hand.
A lot happened that I didn't expect. Like Sahar Katine appearing out of nowhere and helping me fight.
Wait, what?
She says she's been sabotaging the Hidden Chain, and she has a plan to get Darth Nall's holocron away from Hedda.
You think she was telling the truth?
She seemed different from the last time we met. Something has shifted for her. As for what it is, I'm not sure.
Well, if she's ready to switch sides, we need to be ready to support her. I'll ask Tau about this. She'll know best how to approach Sahar.
You can't keep acting like this didn't happen! People here deserve better than this!
I was afraid the worst had happened to you. Glad to see I was wrong.
The worst did happen! My sister is gone!
I'm sorry for what happened to her, but you think I have the resources to stop a Mandalorian raid?
The Mandalorians showed up because the Separatists opened the door and said, "Come on in!" The same Separatists that you and your Republic cronies let get away with murder! None of you care about us at all!
You're completely right. The Republic is never going to treat you like a priority. The sooner you realize that, the sooner you can make things better for yourselves.
I think we've already realized we can't keep living like this. Something's gotta change. You don't need extra soldiers or fancy weapons to take on the Separatists. Mina didn't. Every time they stole, or intimidated someone into joining, or shook down someone who wouldn't look the other way, she spoke up. And she made people listen. What did the Separatists do? Got her fired. Trashed her apartment. Threatened her friends. Made her life hell. What did you do when she needed help? Mina reported every incident to local command. How many times you think your boss has followed up? I told her to stop, to leave well enough alone before she got hurt or worse. But she didn't stop. She knew that was wrong. We show the Separatists what they can get away with, and look what happened. They rounded up anybody who told them no and handed them over to a bunch of monsters. If this is where fence sitting gets us, then maybe Mina had the right idea.
You were given the gift of the Force. It will be a waste if you don't use it to fight for your home.
After all this, I'm seriously considering it.
I know it won't mean much, but...
It won't be too long before the Separatists come after us again. You can save your empty apologies for them. A lot of families have lost someone. Picking up the pieces, on top of everything else, is going to be tough. But we owe it to them to try and make it right. Remember that, Captain.
I had a few spare hands sweep Fort Ronic. We managed to scrape together a few of the cooling rods that got left behind. It's not looking good. It's gonna take a lot of time and a lot of work to stabilize the thermal station. And it's not even a sure bet. I'd hate to have to kick everyone off the island, so this is gonna take up all my attention. Not like I have a lot of it to spare. Petra's right. We really could use a hand. I've gotten to a point where I don't know what else to do. Anything else you feel like helping out with around here, you go right ahead.
Malgus, Null's holocron, Mandalorians wreaking havoc, now this. Could it get any more complicated?
It comes with the territory. You'll learn soon enough.
I am getting used to it. You just make it look too easy. So, I guess now we... what? Wait for a signal from Sahar?
If she meant what she said. Let's hope we don't have to wait too long to find out.
Sahar! Sahar! Where are you? I told you I'm not going to cover for you if you fall behind.
Sorry, Rakan. I'll be back soon.
What happened?
Nothing. I was tracking something down for Hedda. But it was a dead end. That's all.
Just hurry up.
I never thought I would say this, but I would give anything to return to our little back room in Fort Garnick.
Field Marshal is waiting for news. I've got reports from four other teams who have successfully destroyed supply convoys. But one team still hasn't checked in.
Is everything all right?
I needed some time alone to clear my head.
I think we could all use a little of that. Especially now.
I hate to interrupt this rare moment of calm, but an urgent matter requires your attention. Some very powerful Republic representatives have insisted on sharing their concerns about the hidden chain. Particularly the alarming increase in violent attacks on non-Mandalorian targets.
They want a meeting with you. Yesterday, if possible.
I don't understand what they're expecting to hear from me.
They've got it in their heads that you know something that'll make it all go away, and even if you can't, they want to hear it straight from you.
It certainly doesn't help that the increased surveillance of Shay's movements has provided nothing useful since she disappeared.
We had some of our best people tailing her. But if Mandalore the Avenger doesn't want to be found...
Her absence during all of this has the potential to paint us in a very poor light.
Let's keep this quiet. We're asking for trouble if we let the Republic hear about what's going on with Shay.
I think so, too. The last thing we need is them stepping in before we can come up with a game plan. Speaking of, looks like our delay tactics didn't work.
They're more insistent than I thought. I'll find a suitable room for the meeting. Everything will be ready when you are.
you could join us. Now that everyone's here, there are a few concerns I'm hoping you can clear up.
We've received a full report from Arn Peralon regarding the events of Ord Mantell, but we would also like to hear things from your perspective. Now that raids perpetrated by the Hidden Chain Mandalorians have increased in quantity and intensity, it is especially urgent that we hear from anyone who has faced them.
Arn has been very helpful, there's no denying that. But he wasn't there the entire time you were on Kessin's Landing. You have information he doesn't. How did you know about the situation on Ord Mantell? Who sent you there in the first place, and why?
I reminded them that you work with the Mandalorians. Most of them, anyway. I explained how that's probably where you got the intel.
Yes, but I think you can see why we're starting to feel a little uncomfortable. I won't ask you to reevaluate the cost of working with the Mandalorians. We don't have the authority to do that, or to tell you to keep them in check. But their war is creeping into Republic territory. We'll need to respond soon. I have a lot of very intelligent people who tell me that's not the case.
We've made attempts to contact Mandalore, but they've all fallen through. Dispatches to her second in command have also gone unanswered.
Is there any way you can connect us? I'd like to know where Shay thinks this war is heading. As soon as possible. Is that something you need to take care of? I'm not comfortable leaving our conversation with this many unanswered questions. We'll be contacting you again soon.
It's me. I think I just found a way to get Darth Maul's holocron away from Hedda. I can't give you all the details over holocron. Too many ears listening. Meet me on Mekshaw. When you get here, stop by the Slugfall Cantina. I'll leave you something to help find me. Not that I thought you wouldn't, I'm just relieved is all. It won't. The Darmanda who didn't join Hedda have a tight grip on this place. My brother and I used to hide in here a lot. Rakan was always looking for a way out of chore time at the orphanage. I liked helping out, but I also liked going on adventures with Rakan, so I started hiding too. I used to dream about coming back here for him. My master never knew. I didn't want him to think that I was ungrateful or that he'd made the wrong decision, you know, taking someone who kept looking backward. But I think he did make the wrong decision. Maybe if I'd said it sooner, none of this would be happening. Hedda wouldn't have the holocron. She wouldn't have Rakan. No, but people do. Even Jedi. It doesn't matter. We're going to fix this. That holocron is dangerous. More than any of us understand, we have to get it away from Hedda. The machine that she's building, it doesn't work without Darth Null's holocron, or without the plans inside it. All we have to do is get the holocron out of there, and Hedda loses both the machine and something she never should have had in the first place. It's... You'll see what I mean once we get close. The machine is on one of Hedda's most heavily guarded ships. There's only one way on it. And that's with a specially built shuttle. One they use to round up... prisoners. Hedda thinks if she has something that no one else does, she can take on the whole galaxy. But she's wrong. The machine, it... I don't really understand how it works. Something reaches out, and it's like turning on a light, or a forgotten childhood memory rushing back. If you ever thought you once felt the Force, no matter who you've become, an outlaw, a farmer, a soldier, you feel it again. Hedda said we could... I could.
could help these people. Help them understand their connection to the Force. She said no one else would. She didn't say anything about making them fight in her war. Hedda will do anything to win. She doesn't understand the cost. She doesn't care. Did this Sana Ray person also tell you what Darth Nall did for the Emperor with that power? My master told me. I should have listened. I should have never. What? No. He didn't. That doesn't change anything. Hedda thinks this machine will just awaken powerful soldiers ready to fight for her. But the people Hedda captures, the machine revealed their connection to the Force. It doesn't make them soldiers any more than they were before. But that doesn't matter to Hedda. She wanted me to just... Even if I wanted to, I don't know how to train anyone to fight. If we don't do something, a lot of innocent people will die. We have to destroy the machine, and we have to get as many of Hedda's prisoners as we can off that ship. I wish I had that kind of confidence. But at least I know where to start. I know where we can get the shuttle that we'll need. One of the Hidden Chain strike teams was sent to take captives from Hedda. They must not have been too careful around the huts. They've run into trouble with the local crime lord and they're stranded there. It's a long shot. But if we can get to Hedda and find out where that strike team ended up, we can steal their shuttle. It'll take us right to Hedda's machine. I don't know all the details, other than the strike team was sent to the Minbusa district. It's probably best if we head there separately. It might raise too much suspicion otherwise. I'll see you there.